on your screen, camera orientation is indicated, camera angle, distance the push rod has been extended, the time and date, and battery life remaining. Remotely manipulate the camera head of the VIS camera using the arrow keys. You can pan and rotate in any direction. The shift and down key will return the camera head to the center or home position. The distance counter can be reset to zero by pressing the round on-off button briefly. Record video simply by pressing the video record button. To record still images, press the shift and the video record button. To adjust the LED brightness, press the shift and the left arrow key. Access the menu by pressing shift and up arrow. In the menu, functions such as on-screen display can be turned on or off. The radio locator can be turned on or off. And you can choose from a selection of video screen settings. Simply thread on or off. When you're done using your VIS camera, remove your camera head from the push rod and store it as shown.